and Boko Haram fighters have been killed in airstrikes conducted by the Air Task Force of Operation Lafia Dole. According to a statement by Coordinator of Defense Media Operations, Major General John Enenche, the air interdiction was carried out after intelligence reports showed that a large number of insurgents were at the location. It added, the airstrikes were executed on 18th of November 2020 after aerial surveillance missions showed a significant number of terrorists and logistic items at the location.